Hello, my dear students. I welcome you all to my grammar class. Today, we are here to do a grammar question from the chapter The Magic Tree. So, let's start. The very first thing you are going to put today is date. That is 07/10/21. And on the red line, you are going to write the chapter name. The Magic Tree. And this question is question number B in your test book. Okay. And what is the question? Circle the right describing word. Write with me, children. Circle the right describing word. Full stop. And what is the first sentence? Number one is Sonal has a shiny ring. Sonal has a shiny, S-H-I-N-Y, shiny ring, R-I-N-G, ring. So check it out, children. First you have to see what is the noun here. What are we talking about? We are talking about the ring. Okay. And now we have to see which word describes the ring. Sonal has a shiny ring. So what kind of ring is it? Shiny. So the answer will be shiny, because shiny describes the ring. So shiny becomes our describing word. Okay. Now you can circle the word shiny. Second one. Number two is the ice cream. Was very cold. Ice cream, yummy. So children, here it is written, the ice cream was very cold. Yes, of course, ice cream is always cold only, right? So what is the word that is describing ice cream word? Because the noun is ice cream here. You remember the definition? The words that describes the person, place, animal or thing is called a describing word. So what is the describing word here? The ice cream was very cold. So our answer is cold, because it is telling us what kind of ice cream was it, right? So you can circle the word cold, because this becomes our describing word. This word is telling something more about the ice cream. Now come to number three. And number three is look, L-O-O-K, look at, T-H-A-T, that, pretty, P-R-E-T-T-Y. Don't get confused. Sometimes we write double E, but actually in pretty, double T is there. Single E and double T. P-R-E-T-T-Y, pretty. Butterfly, B-U-T-T, again double T in this word again. B-U-T-T-E-R-F-L-Y, butterfly. exclamation sign. Look at that pretty butterfly. Now children, what are we talking about in this sentence? We are talking about the butterfly. Now, which is that word which tells you more about the butterfly? Look at that pretty butterfly. So, how is the butterfly? It is very pretty. So, pretty is the word which describes the butterfly. So, pretty becomes our describing word. Circle it, children. Now, come to number 4. And number 4 is the hungry mouse ate the cheese, C-H-E-E-S-E. You know children, mouse favorite thing is cheese. You also like it. That's great. So what are we talking about? The hungry mouse ate the cheese. Who ate the cheese? Mouse. Now what is written about the mouse here? Mouse is hungry. So hungry is a word which is describing the mouse. So hungry becomes our describing word. Right? So circle it along with me, children. Now we come to number 5. And number 5 is, what is the sentence? We saw a funny, F-U-N-N-Y, funny clown, C-L-O-W-N, clown, at the circus, C-I-R-C-U-S, circus. We saw a funny clown at the circus. So what are we talking about here? We saw a funny clown. So we are talking about clown. Now what is the word that describes clown here? What type of clown it is? We saw a funny clown. So funny is the word which is telling us more about the clown. That is, it is describing the clown, how the clown is. So funny becomes our describing word. Circle it, children. Done? Next, repeat after me, children. Circle the right describing word. And what is a describing word, children? A describing word is a word which describes more about a person, place, animal or thing. That is a noun, okay? Let's come to the first one. Sonal has a shiny ring. Okay, so what is the noun in the sentence? Ring. We are talking about the ring. And shiny is the word which is describing the ring. It is a shiny ring. So shiny is a describing word. Come to the second one. The ice cream was very cold. We all know that the ice cream is always cold. But here, we are talking about the ice cream and we have to find out the word which tells us about the ice cream. Of course, we already know it was cold and that is what it is written here, right? The ice cream was very cold. So, cold is the word which tells us more about the ice cream. Okay, so ice cream was very cold. Then cold becomes the describing word, right? Because how was the ice cream? It was cold. Now come to number 3. Look at that pretty butterfly. We are talking about butterfly. What is the noun in the sentence? Butterfly. Now we have to find out the word which is telling us more about butterfly? What is the word here? Pretty. A pretty butterfly. Look at that pretty butterfly. How was that butterfly? It was very pretty. So pretty is the describing word here because it is describing about a butterfly. Now come to number 4. The hungry mouse ate the cheese. Who ate the cheese? Mouse. We are talking about mouse. So mouse becomes a noun here. And which is that word which is describing mouse? That is hungry. How was the mouse? Mouse was very hungry. So he ate the cheese, right? So hungry is describing the mouse. So hungry is the describing word here. And the last one, we saw a funny clown at the circus. What did we saw? Clown. How was the clown? Funny. So funny is a word which is telling us about the clown. So funny becomes a describing word. I repeat, children, a describing word is a word which tells us more about a person, place, animal or thing. Correct? That is what we call as describing word. So this was all for today, children. Thank you.